NMR spectroscopy is one of the most powerful and widely used techniques in chemical research for investigating structures and dynamics of molecules. NMR method is very sensitive to the structural features of molecules. The neighboring atoms influence the signals acquired from individual nuclei, which provides us with characteristic NMR spectrum with the help of which we determine the molecular structure. The investigated samples are put in a magnetic field that is roughly 100,000 times stronger than the one of our planet Earth. As a curiosity, NMR is also used in medicine for magnetic resonance imaging, or MRI, where entire human body is inserted into the magnetic field instead of low-volume samples, as in our case. With NMR spectroscopy, we can study liquid, solid and semi-liquid samples, and it has become an indispensable analysis tool in numerous fields of cutting-edge science and technology. In the field of biochemistry, we can study structures and interactions of biological macromolecules, such as proteins and nucleic acids. Nowadays, NMR is also important in the fight against the SARS-CoV-2 virus for the structural studies of viral protein and RNA molecules. In agricultural and food sciences, NMR is used for safety, quality and authenticity control. We performed such assessment on Slovenian wines and recently also started with similar analysis on honey samples, where we search for metabolites that are specific to certain types of honey and geographical origins. NMR also finds its place outside of life sciences. It is used, for example, in the development of inorganic materials and battery technology. The Slovenian NMR Centre offers support to various industry partners for their development and production processes. For instance, pharmaceutical industry utilizes NMR spectroscopy for compound analysis during drug development and quality control. We analyze the structure and purity of different drug candidates on a daily basis. Via CERIC, our NMR infrastructure is also accessible to other academic institutions for their research projects.